We have more than 2,500 Filipino crew in the Holland America Line family, many of whom were directly impacted by Yolanda. More than a dozen of our crew here from departments such as kitchen, bar, and engine lost their homes and family members. We wish we could share each one of their stories. But let me share how our own department was affected. Omar, one of our stage techs, lost his home. His family has sought shelter with other family members. Isaac lost everything, except his beautiful wife and two daughters who are left, like the thousands of others, displaced with little to no food and water, clothing, or shelter. Our hearts go out to them and to all our crew impacted by Yolanda, and we hope to send you home to rebuild and connect with your families with a little more than just hope in your pockets.
The places that I've been, every smile's a new horizon on a land I've never seen. There are people around the world, different faces, different names, but there's one true emotion that reminds me we're the same. Let's talk about love. From the laughter of a child to the tears of a grown man, there's a thread that runs right through us and helps us understand. As subtle as a breeze that fans a flicker to a flame, from the very first sweet melody to the very last refrain. Let's talk about love, let's talk about us, let's talk about life, let's talk about trust, let's talk about
all but lost, as deep as any sea.